Hi, welcome to Softkinetic from SupInfoGame.
Hello, I'm Claire Vettilla, student at SupInfoGame, and I present to you our project Enseigne. The main idea behind Enseigne was the meeting between two media, the performing arts and the video game, that is possible today with the gesture and voice recognition.
So Enseigne is a game about the meeting between performing arts and video games. So to play Enseigne, you play on a virtual stage beside a true audience composed of your friends. You can play online or you can play like a party game with your friends in your living room. So when you play on stage, you can interact with many props, many objects. You can do many actions and experiment to unlock new content and share everything with your friends. So this is how we play in Enseigne, thanks to gesture and voice recognition.
So my name is Thomas Bazonnet, I'm the game programmer of Enseigne. I work with the AID designer from Aizu with Unity. So what was really easy to use with this soft is the link between the direct link between the script into the AID and their use into Unity.
Hello, I'm Julien Chiron and I'm a game designer and web programmer on Enseigne.
Hello, I'm Thomas Valencienne. I was the lead game designer of Enseigne.
Hello, I'm Maxime Castejean and I'm a 2D and 3D artist.
Hello, Claire Vettilla, team manager.
Hello, Thomas Desonnet, gameplay programmer.
Hello, my name is David Boitier. I'm a game designer and sound designer.